That was close.
And just who the hell are you?
Give me your name, and I shall give you mine.
Ha! You certainly have guts. But I'm afraid I don't see the need to introduce myself to a miserable little creature like you.
What a coincidence! Because I don't see a need to introduce myself either to a moron who doesn't realize how pathetic he is. Why, you little...
An X-Sphere? You're... Lloyd?
And if I am?
I see the resemblance.
Sir, we've received reports that the Chosen's group has infiltrated the facility.
You're the Desaian that attacked Aselia!
So you're Lloyd. Now this is amusing.
Voda, I'm leaving for now. Our plans will be ruined if he sees me.
What of the Chosen?
I'll leave that to you.
Understood.
Lloyd, the next time we meet, you're mine. Just you wait.
Lloyd, are you okay? Are you alright? Are you hurt?
It looks fine.
You guys all came for me?
Perfect timing. I'll take care of everyone at once.
Get ready.
Ready for a real fight.
Demon Fang!
I underestimated your abilities.
Isn't this a...
Professor!
Ah, oh, Lloyd. Genus told me what happened. I apologize for the trouble he's caused you.
No, I'm the one that dragged Genus into it. I'm sorry.
Save the chit-chat for later. We shouldn't stay here long.
You're right. I opened the escape route just now. Let's go.
Thank you.
Are you asleep?
Lloyd.
Huh?
I'm sorry that Father, Grandmother, and I couldn't prevent your exile.
You dork. It's not your fault, so you don't need to worry about it. And besides, I'm the reason why the village was devastated.
For Marble's sake, and for the sake of the villagers that were killed, I'm going to do my best to regenerate the world.
Yeah. I'm sorry I woke you.
No, it's okay. Good night.
Thanks.
I'm gonna do my best for you too, Lloyd.
Professor, you're still awake.
Yes, I've been organizing the data we've collected about monsters. And what are you doing up at this hour?
I was fixing your key crest.
Thank you, but you mustn't overexert yourself. It's going to be a long journey, after all. I don't mind if it takes a while to fix.
So, are you saying that it's okay for Genus and me to come along on this journey?
Wasn't that your intent from the beginning? Stop pretending.
Oh yeah, I fixed the key crest, so here, take it.
You fixed it already? Thank you, Lloyd. So this is an X-Sphere.
Ask Genus to show you how to use it.
Lloyd, I'm sorry to have startled you.
Startled isn't the word for it.
You'd best not stand behind me.
I won't. Do you like animals?
No, not particularly.
Well, Noah seems to be quite comfortable with you. He usually doesn't like strangers.
I once had a pet, long ago.
Really?
Lloyd.
What? What are you staring at me like that for?
Your swordsmanship is unrefined. You should focus a little more on eliminating your vulnerabilities. If you care about your life.
Ah! Just because he's a little better than me, he has to talk like he knows everything. Well, a lot better than me. Damn!
Thank you.
So hot. Man, I'm beat.
See? You're already worn out.
I'm sick of this desert. What's wrong, Noish?
Be on your guard. There are enemies about. Give them no quarter.
Take neon magic.
Demon
Dwarven vow number 7. Justice and love will always win.
Oh, I hate that saying.
This is going to be a nuisance.
What is?
Nothing. Anyway, it would be a good idea for you to learn techniques to protect yourself.
Are you talking about self-defense training?
Something like that. Techniques to raise your defense during battles. I'll show you how it's done. Once you grasp the theory, the rest should be easy.
Okay, I don't really get it, but I already feel stronger. I can't wait to try it out.
I think you're just imagining things.
What happened to Noish?
You're right, he's gone. Oh, man, he's run off again.
He's probably nervous about the monsters. I think it would be best not to count on Noish in places with monsters around.
Say, is this the seal? It has my family's crest on it.
Fantastic! Look at this slab covering the entrance. It's clearly of a different composition than the surrounding stone. Oh, it's just as I thought. This is polycarbonate, developed during the ancient war to defend against magic. Oh, feel the smooth surface. It's wondrous.
Is she always like this?
Is she?
Oh, I've been trying so hard to hide it, too.
Hmm? This depression, it reads Oracle Stone. Colette, place your hand here. That should reveal the entrance.
Really?
This stone is enchanted with magic designed to identify the Chosen. There's no question about it.
It opened! Wow! I guess I'm really the Chosen after all.
Yes, I think we all know that already.
Okay, now it's getting exciting. Let's hurry up and go inside.
I hope you'll be able to maintain that enthusiasm.
Thank you.
quickly.
Just as I expected.